Hey, folks, this is Ben with HotDogCartStore.com and LearnHotDogs.com, and I'm excited to come to you today. I'm a little late, well, maybe like 3.5 hours late. And I wanted to let you know that on Friday, we gave away this, the awesome cream cheese or whatever condiment you like, squeezer, squisher, shooter. Caulk gun, okay? It's the cream cheese caulk gun. So that is, let me reject that. Okay, so we gave that away, but guess what? The person that won didn't claim it. I'm blown away. So I had Heather pick a new winner with the little Excel little app that picks winners from the Excel sheet. I am so excited. So today we're going to announce a new winner. Okay, and that winner will have, and you can tell them, they have 24 hours, and I'll announce that in just a second. Thank you for the thumbs up and stuff. I'm glad you're here. I can't see questions. I have nobody helping me. Troy Thomas, woot. All right, so all you had to do to win this is like and share the post, and that was a couple of weeks ago, and so we put in back in, we just redid the Excel spreadsheet and did it again. So we're back again. Thank you again for the loves, hearts, and thumbs up. What we're going to talk about today, though, is what's best? What are the pros and cons of a cart, a hot dog cart, or a catering cart, or a trailer, or a food truck? And what I'm going to do is combine two of these, and I'm only going to combine them for one reason. It's because a cart and a trailer are almost identical, other than one has a motor and you can drive it around. Okay, but the problem with having a cart or a motor in it, if the motor breaks, you can't go to work. Where if you have a trailer, okay, you have a trailer, you can hook to a different vehicle. So your first vehicle breaks down, you can go rent a truck at Lowe's for $20 a day and tow your trailer. That's why I'm only going to give two different variations. So what we're going to really talk about is the difference between a hot dog cart and the pros and cons of it, a cart or a catering cart, an open cart, and an enclosed trailer or food truck. Okay? So here's where we are. A food truck or a food trailer has many benefits that a cart doesn't have. The biggest one of those benefits is the fact that you can serve anything you want. Now, a lot of people are going to ask me, do I still have to have a commissary? Absolutely. They're still going to require a commissary. If you don't know what a commissary is, it's a commercial kitchen. A commercial kitchen. So you're basically, you don't have to own it, but you have to borrow it. You have to rent it, or you have to just get permission to use it from time to time. And I've got tons of that on LearnHotDogs.com. You can go over to that site and type in the search box commissary and be able to find out wherever you need to go to be able to find a free commissary. Now, so you still have to have a commissary, but you have the added benefit of being able to serve anything you want. So that's one big benefit of having a food trailer like the Stand King over having a cart. Now, what are the cons? Money. They cost 3, 4, 20 times more. You know, some of them are 10, 20, 30, 40 times more than a cart. So a lot difference there. Now, if you're just starting out, I always recommend find you a used cart. Even if somebody calls me and goes, Ben, I really love that big dog cart. I want that big dog cart, but I found a used cart over here for $600. Buy the used cart. It'll still serve hot dogs. It'll still make you money. And let that used cart buy your next cart. And if you want a Cater Pro, or you want a Big Dog, or you want a Stand King, let it do that. Okay? Now, the other con to having a food truck or trailer is less availability of where you can put it. Where a food cart, I can go about anywhere I want. Now, I am limited on what I can serve. But does it really matter? What's the number one thing sold off of a cart or a food trailer or a food truck? Hot dogs. even on a food truck. Still number one served thing. So why would you spend the money unless you had a reason behind it? If you had a plan behind it, if you knew, listen, I'm going to be doing cupcakes, I ain't doing hot dogs. Well, then by all means, a cart is not for you. A hot dog cart or a catering cart is not for you whatsoever, because it just won't work for what you're doing. You're going to have an enclosed unit, a trailer or a truck. So there's your pros and cons. And you may be going, well, you didn't give me the pros and cons on the cart. Well, I kind of did. The pros and cons of the cart are the opposite of the trailer and truck. They're exactly the opposite. Less money to get started is the pros. Okay. Vend about anywhere you want. Pros with a cart. Cons, limited menu. Unless you go to catering. Unless you go to catering, and you can look that up on my site. I even have a new course about catering that is incredible. And if you're a member, of Street Food Pro, okay, and this is not you don't have to sign a contract and gotta, you know, give us, you know, three different blood types. You can try it out. Just try it out. That's all you gotta do. Try out Street Food Pro, the Vendors United team. Get discounts that no one on the planet gets. Half off of stuff, $25 off of this, $50 off of that, $100 off of that. The things you have to have anyway. So you're not losing anything. And you can do that instantly. It's not like you get in a membership. Well, here's something that is a no-brainer. The Hot Dog Mafia. Okay, you can join it for, I think it's $300, right? And it's annual. You can join it as a member of Vendors United Street Food Pro Team for half of that. Half. Same benefits, same everything. So why would you? Why would you not? It doesn't make sense to me. So bottom line is, check that out. And I'm going to give you the link real quick. I've pulled this up so that I was prepared. Or at least I thought I was. Here you go. Let me look this up. Heather may already have this. It's learnhotdogs.com/join now. Join now being one word. So learnhotdogs.com/join now. You don't have to join. Go over there and watch the video. See what the benefits are. Because if you're vending at all, it pays for itself instantly. It's a no-brainer. It's like, if I give you $5, you're going to give me $10? I don't know about that. I don't know. I just don't like $10. I like $5. You know what I'm saying? It's a no-brainer. So it's pretty cut and dry. Tomorrow, we are going to be covering something else that somebody sent in over the weekend, and two other questions that were sent in as well. We're going to be talking about AirPods. We're going to be talking about winter vending. We're going to have an awesome day tomorrow about 1 p.m. So be looking for me at 1 p.m. Facebook Live. And then I've got an update about the webinar we were going to do for Thursday. That may change a little bit, but I may actually do a live webinar right here for you, right here. So if you're new to this, don't know what's going on, oh my gosh, I need to know more about this, get it all free right here. You click the linky buttons and get your notifications turned on so you know when we go live, and that way you know. Now, the winner. Y'all been waiting, right? You've been waiting. Let me get some thumbs up, taps. There you go. The winner, okay? And I don't choose the winner. It's a little software program that does CSV files. The winner is Retro Vending, R-I-T-R-O, Vending, shared and liked. That's all he had to do is share and like, and he got this, okay? Going to be shipped to him for free. You're talking a $200, $250, $300 value, stainless steel, NSF 304, stainless, awesome, and it's bigger than a normal caulk gun. It is bad butt. So Retro Vending, you won, but you have 24 hours. It's 4:45 right now. So you have till 5 p.m. tomorrow to email ben@learnhotdogs.com. Okay? ben@learnhotdogs.com or ben@benscarts.com, doesn't really matter. Email me and say, here's my name, here's my address, here's my phone number. That's where I want it shipped to. Okay? For the rest of you, we're going to be giving away something again on Friday. So stay tuned, because every day I'm going to be doing cool stuff. Troy, thank you for that. I love freaking positive people like Troy. Troy says, woohoo, congratulations, Retro Vending. Retro Vending won that. We will be live again tomorrow about 1 p.m. We're going to be covering a lot of stuff. If you're new to the business or you've been an old hat at the business, we got lots of stuff for you, and I can't wait to tell you about it. But in the meantime, if you're not already a member, even if you were a member before, you have no freaking clue what's over there. Like, it's mind-blowing good. Go to learnhotdogs.com/join now. learnhotdogs.com/join now. Or you want to shortcut it? If you can't remember that, go to vendorsunited.com. vendorsunited.com and join Vendors United and watch what's happening every day. New stuff every day. So I thank you for the loves, the hearts, the thumbs up, all of that stuff. I love you, and I can't wait to see you tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow about 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Congratulations to Retro Vending for getting this kick butt thing. That thing's big. Look at this. Booyah! Love you guys. See you.